Several passengers are filing a class action lawsuit against Delta Airlines following last month's global IT outage. The lawsuit alleges Delta refused to give some passengers automatic refunds for canceled flights. In other cases, the Atlanta-based airline only offered partial reimbursement if passengers signed a waiver, releasing the airline of any legal claims. The outage caused by CrowdStrike software forced Delta to cancel around 5,000 flights.